One of the statistics that's really important on the PGA Tour, a lot of people talk about, is strokes gained approach. This seems to be an opportunity for Patrick. What are you guys going to do in the offseason to maybe sharpen up this particular part of the game for him?
So heading into the offseason with Patrick, we'll basically be focused on, you know, three areas in his game. Number one, improving iron play. And most of that will be just a continuation of the things that we've done with his swing over the last year, year and a half. Second focus for us would be really around the short game, developing a little bit more versatility around the greens, working on elevating the ball just a little bit. And then lastly, which the offseason is always kind of a focus for us, is dialing in equipment. A lot of the manufacturers are coming out with new stuff, and that's our time to do all of our testing and get everything dialed in for the season to come.
Now, Patrick's got this big, long, fluid swing, big frame. He can get it out there consistently over 300 yards. But we know, like every other player, they can really reach back and get after it. So my question to you for Patrick, if he really wants to bust one, another 10, 15, 20 yards, where is he going to recruit from?
So when Patrick really needs to air one out, I wouldn't say that he swings any harder. He's very keenly aware of his impact dynamics, so he knows that he's going to hit up maybe a little bit more on his driver. He's going to alter his setup slightly, maybe move the ball a little bit more forward to allow him to hit up, because he understands that launching the ball high and lowering spin, creating a little bit lower spin loft, is going to result in more ball speed and obviously more distance, because he's carrying the ball a little bit further. So when he really needs to hit one, he's going to move the ball a little bit further forward, increase the launch angle just a little bit, decrease the spin rate just a little bit, and that's what leads to high bombs for him.